Next on the ice, well, she will be the reigning Olympic gold medalist for only another 48 days. Here is Oksana Baiul. The program is All That Jazz, and it was choreographed by Sarah Kawahara.
She never skates until she's ready. Triple sow cow right here. Huge triple sow cow, perfectly landed. It just seems to get stronger with each performance. Triple toe loop. And she went right after that one. You can see the intensity in her face. If you're familiar at all with Sarah Kawahara's choreography, you know how difficult it is.
You're very familiar with her choreography.
12 years. If there's a count of eight, she'll find a way to put 18 steps in there. And you use every part of your body.
Well, she has found a way to make Oksana Baiul shine.
Speed into this double axel. Last jump in the program, single. You could tell her legs were just a little slower going into that than they were into the two triples, but no matter. Skate with that level of technical ability and fire. Welcome to the professional world, Oksana.
As a skater, one way you assess your skating is you look at how far you've come. And in the last year, Oksana Baiul has come a long way.
She went flying into this triple sow cow. Look at the speed across the ice. And she just steps straight up into the air and gets incredible height, great rotation, 1 foot landing. The new coach says, okay, yeah, we've got this one licked. Next. Triple toe loop again. She was really aggressive on this. She went right after. You can see the intensity in her face, and she fought for that landing. She said, yes, I'm going to do this one. And then once you get the jumps behind you, it's time to sell, baby, sell.
And now the first set, the technical merit marks.
Five sevens, five sixes, not the triple lutz difficulty of José Chouinard.
Marks for artistry. That will not be enough for first place. A total of 114.5 puts Oksana Baiul in second place. José Chouinard is still the leader.